Ryder, we're getting a lot of catcom chatter.
Keep us stealthed, Callow. No sense picking a fight just yet.
Picking up something. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Anomaly found. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Satellite detected.
It's true, then. We found the Solarian Ark.
Sam, tactical. It looks like the Archon captured it. The ships are tethered.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. Sam, connect me to the Moshi.
On screen.
Ryder, it's good to see you again.
We've located the Archon's ship. It's more complicated than we thought, so I wanted to make sure we knew what we were looking for.
It was a large remnant relic depicting Meridian. It's in his private chamber. His sanctum, he called it. He's very proud of that relic.
That's what we needed. I appreciate it.
And I appreciate what you're doing for all of us. But be careful. I've seen the Archon's cruelty. I hope you don't.
That makes two of us. Thank you for your help, Moshi.
Of course. I wish you well.
I say we get onto the Ark, assess the situation, then sneak onto the catch-ship through the tether.
A feasible approach. Currently, our Pachero is on standby. Only its stasis facilities are online.
What about the Solarians?
Unknown.
You heard the Moshi. The Archon's capable of anything.
If he's done anything to those Solarians, he'll find out what we can do.
Ryder? Whatever you need, Those are my people.
We'll get them back. Now let's make this one count. Tempest, we're in.
So far, no unusual activity from the Ket ship.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Pathfinder, if you access a terminal, I can assess the situation. Accessing Art Pachero's internal systems. A moment. Additional data encryption has been added.
That's not regulation. Did the Solarians do that?
It appears so. It's a cryptography key associated with their intelligence services. I have unlocked it.
At present, Ark Parchero has arrived in the Helios cluster. Location of Nexus is unknown. This is Captain Hager of Ark Parchero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zeven Reka. Situation urgent.
Well, there we go. We need to find them.
Overriding bulkhead door.
The Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement. This is Captain Hager of Ark Patera. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder. The Andromeda Initiative encompasses all colonization efforts, including Arcs, Pathfinders, Outposts, and the central support hub, the Nexus. This is Captain Hager of Ark Patera.
How does the ship look, Sam?
Some Ket infrastructure has been added, but the Ark systems are operational.
So it's quite ready?
Yes.
Ryder, are you thinking of?
The easiest way to save everyone is to take the whole Ark with us.
Easy isn't what I'd call it.
If the right Solarians are still on board, this might work.
No bodies, no signs of a fight.
Did the Solarians just give up?
Let's hope their Pathfinder can make sense of it.
This colonist is deceased. The medical terminal may provide more information. This Solarian shows no vital signs.
What do their records say about the Solarian, Sam?
He is identified as Pathfinder Zeven Reka.
Well, without their captain here to explain, we need a new plan.
This may be a false lead. However, initiative records indicate Pathfinder Reka is female. This patient is male.
What? Then who is this really?
I have his DNA signature from your scan. Locate a sequencer to confirm his identity. The DNA of the deceased Solarian matches colonist Jex Arlen.
So they switched them, trying to hide their Pathfinder. Let's check this colonist's stasis pod, see if anyone's there.
I've marked the pod row.
Typical Solarians, all smoke and mirrors.
Sure are a lot of pods gone.
I'd like to think they got away before the Ket showed up.
The Solarian captain was too...
This isn't Jex Arlen's pod. This isn't the pod with... This is the deceased Solarian's pod. Yet I detect a female Solarian inside.
I think we found their Pathfinder. Let's get her out.
You need to access stasis controls to revive her.
Hey there, take it slow.
No need. I'm fine. Solarian stasis recovery is almost immediate. Who are you?
Scott Ryder, Pathfinder for the Human Ark.
Where's Alec?
He... didn't make it.
Madness. Stasis was a mistake. I should never have agreed to it.
Tell me what you're doing.
Seeing what I've woken up to. A hostile species, an armada, set upon us. Our captain saw no choice but surrender. Said we'd live to fight another day. He convinced me to hide in the general population and to dismantle my SAM so we wouldn't fall into enemy hands. But we're still in their grasp, I see.
Not for long.
We're heading into the cat vessel to gather intelligence. Wake up a flight crew and ready the Ark for escape. On my signal.
That'll be no trouble. And then I'll work on freeing the Ark, so you can focus on your objective.
Do what you can, but stay quiet. We don't want to alert the enemy.
Yes, yes, of course.
I'm keying you into our comms. We'll stay in touch.
Hello, Pathfinder Raker.
Ah, a SAM in my head again. I'm back in the game. We'll be ready, Ryder.
Tempest, we're in the tether. Going across to the cat ship now.
So far, there are no indications they're aware of your presence. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Okay, we keep this quick and quiet, and they'll never notice.
I think they noticed.
Walk right into that one.
Don't let them get the high ground.
No going back now. Keep it up.
There's more coming in upstairs.
They threw us one hell of a welcome party.
So much for sneaking in.
What now?
If you locate a terminal, I may be able to analyze their systems. Accessing the ships, I have located the Archon's private chamber.
Is the Archon in his quarters?
That information is not accessible. Only the room's location.
What's their security situation look like?
An alert was issued, but I have countermanded it. The delay is only temporary.
Right. We need to hurry.
Ryder.
I thought you were on the Ark.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available, marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Let's move.
Ryder, if you access the terminal, I can override the door.
And all I've ever done is pilot ships. That doesn't mean I just roll over and die.
We'll try this way to look for our people.
I'm sorry we can't help you, but we have our own mission.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
You too, Pathfinder. Okay, Sam, the relic. Still got a lead on it?
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber. You may proceed.
If only it were that easy. Three of us against a ship full of Ket?
Four of us. I count double.
Armory of some kind.
Just as long as we're not around when they put it to use.
Still on course to the Archon's chamber.
I sure hope this relic is everything the Moshai said it was.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Reika. I assume those alarms are because of you?
Yeah, I had a little altercation. And you?
Undetected so far. Still looking for our people. Break out.
Also a senior member of Aunt Pachero's leadership.
Leadership?
It seems the Ket targeted them, perhaps to sow confusion among the colonists.
Still missing a lot of pods. Where are the rest of the Solarians?
Look,
at that.
Those look like guns out there.
Confirmed. The offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
All of them pointed at the Solarian Arc.
That's going to be a problem.
Your route continues on the far side of the room.
Well, those guns won't miss.
Ship's door just locked.
No way, that's an accident.
Look sharp.
There they are! It's an ambush!
Those tricky bastards, get ready! Hadn't come by.
I suppose we owe him one.
Yeah. Now what do we do about getting out of here?
I have located a new path to the Archon's chamber.
What's happening?
Selden's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
A moment while I override security.
Reika, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
If you've got an idea, let's hear it.
Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hadrian and Venril will focus on the EMP.
Everyone be careful.
The door is now open.
We'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Why are we still keeping our voices low?
We're sneaking onto an enemy ship.
Who already know we're here.
Yeah, well, old habits die hard.
Sam?
There is an alternate route. Overriding the door now.
Nope.
The Keta hardening their security. Try scanning the access panel. The door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate Ket intonation.
Okay.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond?
Really?
Access denied.
Intruders have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
That was creepy, if you ask me.
Well, we're off the beaten path now.
Looks like a lab. Hate to think what they do around here. Guess they heard I was coming.
Scientist, probably.
So what are they up to?
Nothing good.
Shit!
The pod is empty.
Damn.
Also empty.
They're all empty.
What's going on here?
What happened here?
This Solarian is missing organs. It appears he died after the operation.
These poor bastards are alive.
We're animals to them. Genetic material to be harvested.
Hey, you! I'm gonna personally find you and kill you for this! Bastard! You can't hide!
I've seen enough. Time to find that relic and stop all this.
Someone's going to pay for this.
Men of Heaven!
You bastards! We're not lab animals!
Archon's chamber will require a new path through the unlocked door. Rider, caution.
Some kind of immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. And you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one. And yet, it's a fitting end.
Is that what sad looks like? I'd give you a hug, but...
Hey! Try that with me! A first, son. Your testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Sounds like Rick has got trouble.
We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset. As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Kinda don't want to die today, Sam.
After stopping your heart, I would attempt to resuscitate, of course.
Are there any other options?
None that I can determine.
All right. Let's do it.
Ryder, you're crazy.
You better come back.
Stopping your heart.
Sam!
Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity. Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
That's twice now I've come back from the dead. Can't say the experience is improving.
I believe it is preferable to the alternative.
You two look comfortable.
Down. Now.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay. Must be a way to access it. I'll look for it.
Could be useful inside here.
Among my people, I'm known as Moshai.
Here you are nothing.
Step away from there!
I am your enemy.
You serve a man. That is all. Why you still live. You will tell me what you know, or you will suffer.
Archon, do you hear me? Now you have two Pathfinders to deal with, and we're not impressed with your security.
Rekha, come in. What's going on?
A little diversion. Captain Hazer and Venro need time to set up the EMP. I'll be in touch.
Are we sure she isn't part Krogan? Tell me what you know of Meridian. Is that why you're here?
Meridian? I've never heard of it. We just got here. It was a long trip, and...
Again, tell me of Meridian.
I just explained. I don't know what that is.
Then what use are you?
What are you...
Dissect this specimen as you will.
Curious.
But one lie.
That did something. Let's look around.
Most useful in these Solarians are their cognitive abilities. Their thought processes occur much faster than in the others. There is a cleverness about them, a cunning which could be leveraged. More work is needed to isolate the genetic markers. There is no shortage of specimens to choose from. These Turians possess a useful exoskeleton. On harsh worlds, it could prove advantageous. More intriguing, there is discipline about them, adherence to militaristic order. An effective trait for instilling obedience. Additional specimens will be required for study. The ones they call Asari. Their reproduction is a mixture of biology, thought, and memories. They take what they need from a species, as they should. Reproduction cannot be left to chance. The superior race dominates. Yet these Asari pretend otherwise. A melding, they call it, embracing eternity. Biology has no use for poetry. In the end, their biotic traits may prove the most useful. Among the new specimens, the human is the most perplexing. They possess an emotional range which often exceeds the others. Their unpredictable nature marks them as dangerous, but if the root of their passions could be isolated, we must identify a champion among them and capture it for further study. The Krogan are a brutish race which could be useful. Redundant organs and a savage temperament. Made to kill. Even the other specimens fear them. A deliberate genetic fault was introduced to limit the Krogan population. But I wonder, without this defect, they could be unstoppable.
reports are true. Strangers have arrived on our borders. Specimens we've never seen. We captured a lone vessel. The occupants claim they come from another galaxy. Milky Way, they call it. A great opportunity lies before us. A treasure of fresh specimens. Genetics shaped by forces outside our galaxy. This could be quite the prize.
Here we go. This way. This'll be fun.
You guys hear that?
Yeah.
Is this going to be able to universal? First the Milky Way, now here?
One thing I know for sure, evil bleeds. Let's make sure it hurts, too.
What was that?
We're not alone here.
Will is starting to hate those things.
Why was it in here?
This is Rika. Some of our people are still alive. I'm headed there now. Captain Hazier, what's your status?
The EMP is primed and ready.
We're almost to the Archon's chamber. Stand by.
Looks like a Krogan.
Not anymore, it isn't. Must be one of my missing scouts. I can't tell which one.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically altered. It's clear the Ket are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
They're driven and efficient, that's for sure.
They must pay.
Major, this is Ryder. We've reached the Archon Sanctum.
Give the word and we'll set up...
Remnant origin.
Why does he care so much about the Remnant anyway?
The Archon has done extensive testing to this artifact, damaging it in the process. It is no longer useful.
The Archon's gonna be pissed if we pull this off.
He needs to be stopped. What we've seen on this ship, it would be genocide for the whole cluster.
This object serves no useful purpose. It is the Remnant equivalent of junk.
The Archon is whistling in the dark on this stuff.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshai described. It does seem to be a map. Chart we uncovered in the vault on Eos.
Look at that.
It's Meridian.
Coordinates secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after. There's more to Meridian than you know. Changing the weather is a fraction of its power. and I will not allow you to defile it.
I'm better equipped to handle it than you.
Why? Is your artificial intelligence in your head explaining it? I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done.
Got the map. Let's get the hell out of here.
Before those guns come back online.
Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location. They are scheduled for exaltation.
Damn, it could be the rest of my missing scouts.
Sam, do we have time to get there before the Ket restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reka. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive. I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try, and now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell.
Damn it!
There isn't time to save both. Once the Ket restore power, you'll...
Ryder, my scouts!
Reload. We've got to save those Krogan from exaltation.
When the power went out, our scouts are at the end of the corridor. A lot of Ket in the way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything. Let's go.
Here we go. Head up ahead.
About to be dead, Cat. We have to punch through!
Finder.
We have the map. We're trying to rescue some prisoners.
Those Ket guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Callow out.
Thank you.
Let's get them out of there.
The terminal next to the door.
Hurry up!
Look at them. Treated like animals.
Can you run?
Pathfinder, the cats are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Rekha! Rekha, are you still there? I'm sorry. The team is on its way. They'll escort the Ark to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you, Captain Hager.
It's a day I wasn't certain would ever come.
Now that it has, what will you do?
Technically, I'm next in line to be our Pathfinder, though I never started the training. Rekha will be difficult to replace.
Speaking from my own experience, Captain, just take it one step at a time. You're up to this.
I hope to justify your confidence. What matters most is that the Salarian people are no longer at the mercy of the Ket. For this, we are eternally grateful.
Just make sure my scouts make it safely to Nexus.
Of course. Be well, Ryder.
Must have been a tough call leaving Rekha behind. But I'm glad you did. My scouts are alive because of it.
Yeah, but the Salarians we left behind.
Focus on what went right. You kicked the Archon's tail today. You took the Ark right out from under him and got Meridian's location. So, enjoy this one.
Your father would have been proud.
It's been tough, trying to fill his shoes. I hope I'm finally starting to earn it. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it, and learn to face adversity, ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
With reverence, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
The Archon saw my memory flashes? He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
They'll know how much we need Meridian. We have to warn the Nexus. We have to move.
Strike team ready for deployment.